scare me like that, kid. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out.
Thank you.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction. There yet? What am I drilling? Is this the place? Okay, stand back. Okay, we're in.
Thank you. Let's bring it back to Gabe.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island. Be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
I'll try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
We gotta close the gate. I'm sorry.
Get fucking!
the color of fear.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Bullet hole?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Look, you can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Lift!